Hello everyone, Daftay with you. Hope everyone's doing well. In today's video, we'll demonstrate another protection feature that was added to the A321X, which has to do with the airspeed of the aircraft. This protection is designed for the aircraft to prevent itself from going to a lower airspeed than it should. All of this is done under normal law. The alpha protection kicks in when you reach around 1/4 of the black and orange airspeed band. An easier way to call that band is the tiger stripes. The alpha protection disconnects the autopilot and will lower the pitch to gain airspeed. A better way of demonstrating this protection feature is to set the autopilot on and pick any altitude. I'll select 50,000 feet as a reference. At the same time, set the thrust to idle, which turns off the auto thrust. By using no auto thrust and keep the autopilot on, the aircraft will maintain 15,000 feet, but in return, you'll lose airspeed. The lower the airspeed, the more positive pitch is needed to maintain that altitude. Let's see what happens. As you can see, once it's past 1/4 of the tiger stripe, the autopilot disconnects and pitches down. So that's about it for the alpha protection. Hopefully that sheds some light, somewhat informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.